So now my vegetable I'm ready up now. You see me? I have some pepper, garlic, scallion, tomato, carrot, and some bell pepper. The red one. You see? You can eat it raw too, you know. And some scotch bonnet pepper. I said that already, right? Yeah. And some turmeric in there somewhere. Yeah, somewhere in there. Yeah. So you know, that ready. That ready. And now this ready. So now me ready. Put some callaloo right there. So you see it? Fresh callaloo. Yeah. Well, I say fresh food, you know. Yeah, man. Greens, me say. I make some greens today. Alright then, well me also eat greens anyway, so I already think that. But that's some callaloo today. Then we don't cut it up and sort it out, you see what I want. Now this is how you make fresh callaloo or some catfish or bacalao or whatever you want to call it. But you know, thing up and ready now, you know what I say? Yeah, steaming down. Yeah. Little bit of coconut oil, little bit of water, that's all you need. You know what I say? Yeah, your thing up and running.